back, y'all, for another rousing episode of Resident Evil 4 on fucking hardcore, because I was a genius. I'm a gamer, right? So I gotta play it on the hardest difficulty.
You dumbass.
Make shit 10 times harder on myself. But here we go, another chapter for y'all, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Let me know what y'all think. Oh yeah, if y'all could, please, just go ahead and subscribe for your boy. I'd really appreciate that. But let's go, y'all, enjoy this. So now we about to go deal with Lord Salad. Holy shit. That's the summit all the way over there? Long way, bro. How big is this damn island? One gunpowder, bro. That's that shit I'm talking about. That's that same shit I be talking about. All right, bro. Shit is about to get real swifty in this bitch. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Cass is here, baby. Cass is here. Turn the fuck up. Let's go.
Hunt again.
Boy. Let's fucking go. You just don't know how shitty your luck is, though, Mr. Pilot, because anybody fucking with Leon or Chris dies. Like, that's just... What the fuck? Did I just get shot? Oh! Burn, bitch. Let's go, my nigga got my back, bro. Let's go, Mike. Yes, bro, yeah, that's what I've been dealing with all this fucking time. It just won't stop. Let's go, Mike, shit. Most damn help I've gotten all fucking game. Huh, nigga. Why are y'all only dropping me fucking money, bro? That's that shit I don't like, bro. Like, y'all just keep dropping the set. It's like, I don't, like, I need those right now. All right, go. Let's go, Mike. Turn up. I need some ammo. I need you to go ahead and just chill out with that shit. My time to get some vengeance in this bitch to be fucking y'all up, not me getting fucked up. Oh, I got a loot. You guys too. Oh shit. Got Cass in this bitch, bro. Let's go. Damn thing, Mike. Do the damn thing. I never miss. Let's go.
Not bad at all.
I didn't know what the hell I was looking at. Finally, some fucking help. What the hell? Since when can you spit? Alright, bro. Nasty mouth, motherfucker. Goat mouth, man. Fuck. Damn, I wish all them niggas he killed would have dropped something, though. It's Leon's time now, damn it. I ain't had no damn help all fucking game. Besides Ada and her fucking riddles. Ooh, shit. What is that? Mike. Pull back, Mike. Yeah, no shit. Let's go. This nigga said I need to take a piss anyway. Goddamn right. Can I throw a grenade up there? If possible. Mike, I got you, bro. Come on, man. Stay alive up there. Hold on, Mike. This yellow word was calling my name, bro. How the hell am I supposed to bring it down? Oh, my goodness. Come on, bro. Yeah, there we go. Friendly fucking fire. This nigga's on fire. Coming after me, bro. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Get the fuck out of my face, bro.
Present for you.
Bitch. Oh yeah.
Out of the way.
Fucking three piece, nigga. God damn it. Into that damn fire.
One down.
This nigga got his arms up like that's gonna. Oh, I said switch to the damn shotgun. This nigga pulls out the SMG that's not loaded with anything. Alright, so how the hell am I supposed to bring that shit down? Bro! Leon, this that shit I be talking about, bro.
My body armor.
Looking like you some goddamn rookie, man. Oh my fucking god. Bro, where are you going?
Not bad, right?
I said, like, go ahead, sit here and act like that damn Magnum don't hurt, bitch. rifle ammo. Bear with me. Now bear witness. Bro, I fucking stepped to the side, but alright.
Shit.
Bro, fucking die, nigga. Damn. Fucking bullets is just going everywhere except where the fuck they supposed to. Got a whole ass upgraded gun to the max, and that bitch is not hitting where like it's supposed to. It was hitting more accurately before I fully upgraded it.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Bite this motherfucker. Hell.
They keep coming.
There you go, Mike. Let's fucking go. I hear something crawling after me. Or is that him shooting? Oh, it was something crawling. Let's go, baby. You ain't said nothing but a word. Fuck you, Mike. Love you, Mike. Oh, say less. Where the hell they go?
Come on.
Got some bullshit coming my way. Fucking reload the damn submachine gun. Come on, bro. Oh my fucking god, bro. Like, he can just recover so fast. Drop that shit. Drop that shit. Oh, God, Leon. Bro, nigga, you're on fire, bro. Get the fuck off of me. Get your ass right back into that fucking fire. Get your bitch ass off me, nigga. Damn. That shit hurt him because his back was to them, not mine. Okay. Bro, like, look at this shit. Leon, where you going? Are you going to run? God damn. Bro, it don't take nobody. somebody this fucking long. Especially somebody that's supposed to be a goddamn trained professional at this shit. What the fuck you professional at? Dying, I guess? Oh my fucking god, where did all y'all just come from? Another version of itself that tries to take over.
They keep coming.
Bastard. Made your bitch ass think twice about that shit, didn't you? Yeah, because that's what I needed. Thank you. Thank you, man. I needed more facetas right now. The RNG in Resident Evil is so ass. Time to go. It's time to go. They about to show up. We got to go, Leon. Get the fuck on. Run, nigga, run. Oh no, the bugs! Leon, shoot them! Shoot the bugs! Fuck, man. God, yeah, because I was running away. Bro, Leon, you're sprint, nigga. You need to do something with that. Man, I don't know who the fuck told you. Yeah, that's how you sprint. That's how you run. There. Damn, I was hoping that there'd be a traitor in here. Fucker. It closes so damn fast. Slide, nigga, something, shit. Almost there, bro. Shut the fuck up, Leon. No, we're not. We're fucking near almost there. You wanna get shot so goddamn bad, that's all you had to say. That shit's so damn dumb, nigga. I was already done. And of course, more niggas had to show up. His body, Leon, bro, the fucking gun is not kicking that bad. God damn it.
Out of the way.
Why is my bullet going all the fucking way over there, bro? Damn, camera? Shit. You think this shit a fucking game? Shit ain't so funny now, is it? Where did it fucking come from? God damn it. Back up like a fucking idiot. Why, Leon? Why would you jump down? Nobody said jump down at all. I didn't press F. I didn't say keep going. You just said fuck it. These niggas need my full divided attention. the fuck up the ladder? I mean, the stairs. Hey, you're welcome. I saved you from the spider thing. Nasty fuckers. Just had to make sure. Oh, fucking A. No shit. What was our whole objective this whole time?
Ashley!
We should have fucking probably went to go get this shit taken out of us first, so that way he could control us.
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible.
Nigga, this shit ain't no gift. This shit is a curse, a fucking burden, a hassle.
You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bone.
Nigga, the holy body ain't a worm. I'ma shut up, y'all.
Are already one with us. Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
But she just
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they
Ada.
Bring. Exalt! Oh,
Ada.
And let it be.
Anytime, Ada. There you go. Thanks, baby. Thanks, babe. Yeah.
Go!
Riddle his ass. Fucking ignore me.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
What a fucking coincidence. Hang on, buddy. We almost there.
The hell?
What a coincidence. The summit area would be right here, connected to the lab.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
You better keep a grasp. Better keep a grip. Nigga, is that water above me? And below? As above, so below. Who the hell blocked it? Understand. Am I supposed to go through them? Because they're not real. I shouldn't die. This isn't Max Payne, so I shouldn't fucking die to hallucination or nothing. Got my damn way. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Ashley! Damn, Leon. This key.
This time, it has to be different.
Honestly, bro, I don't know if I would have did her first.
You go first.
Yeah.
No way.
What happens if,
like I told you,
you get it out of her, then you get fully infected? Ada doesn't really give a damn about Ashley. Ada's not caring. These niggas would just reinfect Ashley if fucking he got fully infected. Like I was just talking about. And there it is, y'all. Another chapter down where he was whooping my mother in ass. And I'm pretty sure we got one more left. I've had it up to here. Here. With this damn game. And I'll catch y'all in the next chapter. Next episode. Next video. See y'all later. Peace out.